Time for the kickoff.
It looks like both teams are sizing each other up.
Here's the throw-in.
The players are going to have to be more alert to quick plays.
10 minutes into the match. Into the middle. There it is. He tries to find space. 20 minutes have gone. He's made a run.
Yes, that's the way to put the pressure back on.
Low cross. He shoots. Yes, it's in! Barcelona.
I've got to look at this again.
The referee blows his whistle. They've got a good chance with this free kick. That will be a goal kick. Inches wide. 30 minutes into the first half. But there's no offside. Sends a short pass. That's a foul. That means a free kick in a very dangerous position. They're forming a wall. This is their chance.
That was excellent movement.
Quick cross. Ooh, nicely blocked. They get a corner. Barcelona. Today's first corner kick. That one that didn't want to go in. There's the whistle for the end of the... Okay, so let's start the second half. He scans the field as he passes the ball. Can they attack from here? Far post. 5 minutes into the second half. In the air. He tries to find space. Stopped by the post. He's still got it. Barcelona have notched up a...
The fans can't wait for a goal and they're trying to raise the team's spirits.
He really gets his head up early.
No, that's dangerous play. They'll get a free kick in a good position.
The keeper is giving out instructions. So let's see if this substitution makes a difference. Barcelona. It's an attacking move.
The subs on the bench are moving. A change may be about to happen.
Short pass. Crosses it into the middle. He shoots. Oh, that one goes off to the side. So let's have a look at this sub. He got onto that one. He scored! Barcelona still have enough time.
They can't let themselves get further behind.
Only 10 minutes left.
I've let them back into the game.
Take a look at that movement.
They're going to have to be extremely careful for the rest of the game. They just can't seem to do the job. Made a run. He fists it away. Here's the throw-in.
The players are gone.
Referee says off you go and the game has started.
Let's hope they show us a game that will excite the fans.
Well cleared. Nevada, they've got themselves a corner kick. Nevada, now they have a great chance with the game just started. And a headed pass. Gentle pass. But it's been well cleared. Oh, they're really well blocked. And he centered it. That gave him a bit of a shot. He's cleared it. 5 minutes into the first half. The ball is that offside? Let's see that offside again in slow motion. There's a straight pass. He sends it forward. Will that get through? That's going too far. Ten minutes into the first half. He's headed that one. Pass to the right. It's gone behind. What a great place to put the ball. He's got it. Ah, he's crossed it. A jumping header. Oh, it's just a touch wide. He's gone for the header.
Incredible play.
And 15 minutes have passed. Push it in! The keeper responded well. Passes it forward. They've lost it. He's hit it. Oh, straight into the keeper's arms. comes a high one. And he's clear that with his head. That stopped him. A forward pass. He's sliding in for that one. Up to the front. They've a chance here if this gets... That wasn't offside, was it? There are three in the centre. Great defence. And they've got the ball back again. He's hit it. That keeper won't let any through.
There's a goal. You can, you know.
25 minutes gone in the first half. Catalonia seem to be overpowered, but they are standing up well, aren't they,
Trevor? Yes, they are. I think the defence is keeping its concentration very well.
A hard sliding tackle. And he's had the ball stolen off him. Oh, they're really going for that ball. 30 minutes into the first half. If that finds its mark, they've got a chance. Let's put an end to that play. Catalonia, a very tight defence they've got there. He can't get to it. Forced it home. Oh, that was a bit risky. 35 minutes gone in the first half. And a headed pass. Returning that to the centre. Passes it forward. They're passing the ball slowly between them. Navarra seem to be concentrating attacks down the centre.
They have to pay more attention, I think, to those open spaces.
He's going for the long one, but no, he's missed. Only 5 minutes to go in the first half. And the ball has gone over the goal line. He's floated the ball, but it's been intercepted. A forward pass. Up to the front. Slow passes between them. There can't be too much time remaining. He's put it right in front of the goal. And that's the end of the first half. And here are the highlights. Let's start with this incident. Now, let's take a look at this incident. And here's a report on... And there's the whistle to start the second half. It'll be interesting to see which team makes the most of this game. Well, he's been whistled for that one. There's a straight pass. And he's well defended.
The defence is very stable today.
And he's lofted the ball. He sends it forward. Well, that was an aggressive tackle. Passes it forward. He's lobbed it in. 5 minutes into the second half. Far side. A forward pass. It'll be interesting if that gets through. Up to the front. Playing safe there. Pass. What are they planning here? A one-touch play, and it's found its mark. I tell a lie, he's missed. Navarra, and he fails to score the first goal.
Goodness me, he should have got that one in.
And 10 minutes so far. Lazar has scored a foul. There's a straight pass. Come on. And here's the cross. He sends it forward. passes it forward, regrouping. The ball is being passed slowly between them. Will that get through? What a great place to put the ball. Catalunya, they've got themselves a corner kick. Catalunya, a corner from the right-hand side. Potnagel. ...15 minutes into the second half. A forward pass. Catalunya, they're passing the ball slowly between them. Up to the front. Right, could this be a counter-attack? He sends it forward. 20 minutes into the second half. It's gone behind him. That wasn't offside, was it? Passes it forward. A forward pass. Up to the front. Will it reach? That stopped it. What amazing save! 25 minutes have passed. There's a straight pass. An interception. He sends it forward. He went a little too far there. And a caution.
You have to play a bit more carefully.
And we have a throw. Navarra, slow passes between them. Navarra, they're having no trouble maintaining their concentration. They've a chance here. What a great... There are three in the centre. And a lightning header. Offside. Went in a little too quickly for that one.
And he's definitely been called offside there.
He's sent the ball down the front.
Have they taken advantage of that one?
He's headed that one. He's lost it. He's fed the ball forward. Passes it forward. He's sliding in for that one. 35 minutes into the second half. The throw-in is taken by Navarra. Gentle pass. And he's put the ball out of play. And he's crossed from the left. But he's sent it a bit too far. And already we have seen 85 minutes of this game. He's passed it on with his head. A forward pass. Navarra, it would be nice to see a goal, wouldn't it, Trevor?
The supporters are full of passion as well.
Great play. Up to the front. To the left. A hard sliding tackle. It's a throw-in. According to my watch, we don't have too much time left. The referee has called for a lengthy period of stoppage time. He's won the ball back. He sends it forward. That one's going forward. And there's the end of the second half, signaling the start of a penalty shootout. Evolution Soccer 3. They're underway. Well, there is talent in both these teams, and this has the makings of a classic encounter. He looks comfortable in possession. Makaleli. Roberto Carlos. Long.
They're fighting hard to win the aerial battle. Figo. He's running with the ball.
Number 9. Number 11.
Surely that was a foul. He clears it. Puyol. The defender beats the man to the ball. He dribbles out to the left. They're in possession, down the left wing. Puyol. Figo. He knocks it in. He goes for the volley. Well, he had a go.
That wasn't a bad cross-in, was it?
They will be disappointed not to have found the back of the net. Cataluna have made a steady start to the match, Trevor.
Yes, but don't reason to be well in the early scoring. The manager will be relatively contented.
Goal now, and the fans will be happy too. They've got it back again. And he goes for goal himself. Higo Charmartin. Charmartin has scored the first goal of the game. Now, how do you think that will affect their approach, though, Trevor?
Well, if anything, it might settle them down. I wouldn't be surprised if they get more patience than what they do.
Makalele. Sangado. Got two in the middle. Oh, he couldn't pick out a target with his cross. The keeper blocked it. Number 9. Cataluna aren't doing well in midfield.
Yeah, they seem to be winning all the 50-50s. They saw their opponents got the ball. A tackle to it.
That's an excellent tackle. Ronaldo. He has the ball under control. Runs with the ball towards the left wing. Knocks it out to the right flank. He pushed him down. That must be a free kick. Beckham. The keeper gathers it in.
That's the easy thing.
It wasn't seriously tested. Intercepted. Ronaldo lays it back. Don't lose it now. Number 11. Great interception. Motta. They win back possession. Can he get a cross in? He's put it to the far post. Mendieta. And that's the end of the first half. Cataluna. Nil. Charmata. 1. Well, they've scored the only goal so far. Any thoughts on how you saw that? And the second half restarts. No sign of any substitutions yet. Rolls it forward. Easy ball. Running towards the left wing. Sarin. A chance for an equaliser. And the ball's out of play. Salgado. Beckham. Pavon. Casillas. He knocked it away. Can he get on the end of it? Pavon. Roberto Carlos. Makalele. Figo. Can he beat his marker? Lightly off. Charmata has made a steady start to the second half.
Well, it's good to start. Still a country to the second half.
They're fighting hard to win the aerial battle. Number 9. Saviola. Number 11. He's strong in the tackle. Roberto Carlos. Makalele. Figo. He looks comfortable in possession. Can he find a man in the box? Can he pick out a teammate? And it's a goal! 25 minutes into the second period. Charmartin. Crimson. Charmartin. Can't afford to be complacent. realise that now they've established a two-goal lead, though, Trevor.
No, game isn't over yet, though. They just need to keep focused and the win should be theirs.
Drops it back. Tiny passing. Beckham. Lightly along. Cataluna. Can't be faulted for effort, Trevor, but they don't look like getting back into the game.
No, you're right. By and large, the two teams seem pretty evenly matched. But having gone behind, it was always going to be difficult.
Diego. He knocked him over. That must be a free kick. Sweet touch there. Roberto Carlos. Beckham, he lifts that up. It's the shot. Nice idea. Shame about the execution. Rush to number two. Cataluna aren't going to have to dig deep here, Trevor.
Well, not only are they losing, but they've been under pressure for much of the second half.
He read that well. Easy ball. The defending team intercepts the pass. Raul. He pushed him down. That must be a free kick. The referee has taken his name. What difference do you feel the substitution will make, Trevor?
Well, perhaps the change will press him up.
And he tries to score. Mario Gomez. Excellent block. Lightly on. No, they've given the ball away in a dangerous area. That's too close to the keeper. They intercept the pass. The shot! Marquez. Puyol. No prisoners taken with that challenge. And the referee signals the end of the game. Charles Martin has taken the game. Trevor, what's your
soccer for?
Creating a tremendous atmosphere. Let's check the sides now. Playing from right to left, Barcelona. From left to right, Real Madrid. Takes the ball along the left wing. Sends it into the middle. He cleared. Knocks it short.
That's offside.
Let's take a look at that again here. Here he was offside.
He just mistimed his run and went into the air a bit too early.
It was a remarkable stop by the keeper. Plays it to his right.
Zidane. Raul. And the ball goes into touch, deep in opposition territory.
He's got a good throw. It finds the man in the middle. Headed clear. That was fantastic goalkeeping. Rolls it to the right.
Pushes it forward.
Pumps it forward. Clear with a header. The ball's been cleared, but the danger remains. Possession given away. Play switches to the left with a long pass to the wing. And he's gone for goal. Missed it away.
That was a great reflex save.
This is a great goal-scoring opportunity. It's a short one.
Well, that's just sloppy.
Plays it forward.
Knocks it forward. Roberto Carlos.
Zidane. Raul.
Taps it back.
Knocks it back. Ronaldo. The referee's assistant has flagged for offside.
Let's see that again.
Raul.
Thumps it long. Has a pop from there.
It's over the bar, but only just.
Sends it to the left.
Zidane.
And that's it for the first half. Now let's see what the second half has to offer. Which team can break the deadlock? Obviously he's not allowed to do that. Thumps it forward.
Ronaldinho. Saviola. Luis Garcia. He tries from way out.
That was a real chance, and he should have done better.
Mata. Pushes it upfield.
Kill him. He showed no signs of giving up.
And he smacks one. And it's in the net. Goal!
They score the first goal. He scored almost straight from the restart. It's taken a while, but there's the... They haven't looked in much trouble, have they, with each other? But now they've gone behind. They'll be so disappointed with the goal, won't they?
Yes, they will. So now they need to focus all their energy on grabbing the equaliser.
Plays it wide to the left.
A chance for an equaliser. And in, they've got the equaliser.
65 minutes played. They're back on level terms with an equalising goal. He scored already.
That equaliser surely will have an impact. So definitely it's going to give them a real boost. And we could see things change from here on in.
They've got the ball again. Pushing further forward.
Rolls the ball over to the left.
He goes on himself. We're almost in the final quarter of an hour.
Well won by the bookfeller. It's just a touch wide.
Pumps it long.
Moves the ball towards the left flank. Searching ball to the left.
Down the left-hand channel. A great opportunity to go in front.
That's a well-timed clearance.
Beckham touches it outright.
A long pass to the right. Sends a long ball to the left flank. And cleared again. They win the throw deep inside the opponent's half.
Raul.
In the final few minutes. Having had the lead, they're now behind. He scores his second goal of the day.
The atmosphere here is totally electric. When they're in this kind of form, they really are irresistible.
Let's take another look at the goal.
They've fallen behind cover, can they come back?
Well, if they can give their all into the final whistle, who knows?
Not much time left. That will end the game. 2-1. Evolution Soccer 5. The fans are providing a noisy and colourful backdrop for this great occasion. Attacking from right to left, Real Madrid. Attacking from left to right, Barcelona. Ronaldo. The push forward gains momentum. This has potential. Beckham. Ramerson. It's been a ding-dong battle between these two sides. Beckham, Ronaldo, Ronaldinho, and the shot comes in. Oh, just a touch wide.
I think he knew what he was doing, but just couldn't pull it off.
For the shot, but it just wasn't good enough.
We'd love to have seen a goal, but it wasn't quite up to it.
Ronaldo. Beckham. Thirty minutes into the first half. A good cross might give the first goal.
Chance to deliver it in.
Clear. And the ball's out of play. Eto'o. A clean take by the keeper. Comes off his line and makes it his. Zidane. Raul. Beckham. The whistle goes for the foul. Beautiful touch. They've regained possession. Not predictable. Ronaldinho. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Salgado. Zidane. Van Helgera. And that is the end of the first half. Let's see what effect the half-time break has on the team. Both managers are starting the second half the way they ended the first. Gravison. Struck it from distance. Then picked up by the keeper. Guti.
It's a clever move to intercept that ball.
Ronaldinho. Beckham. This man is dangerous on the cross. And he swings it over to the target. Xavi. One. The keeper had his eye on it and saw it go wide of the left post.
I think perhaps the pressure from defence affected his shot on that one.
Julio. Xavi. Great three down the right.
The ball's out. Goal kick.
Raul. Guti. Beckham. Held by the keeper. Marquez. The referee didn't. And it's in the net! Goal! They've been holding out well till now. They haven't looked in much trouble, have they, really, Trevor? But now they've gone behind. They'll be so disappointed with the goal, won't they? Yeah, they will. So they will need to focus on all their energy rubbing the equaliser. Beckham. Good footwork creates the counter-attack. Eto'o. Ronaldinho. Tied it up by the keeper. There are only 5 minutes to go in this match. The flag's up, it's offside.
Yes, he was definitely offside there before the ball was played.
Deco. They need to equalise, and good service here might set it up.
They just can't penetrate this side of defence.
The game is over. Just a one goal. The half-time whistle. Here's Edmilson. And then Bonfort. The ball is over the line. It's a goal kick. Van Nistelrooy. He's not pushing forward with it. He's carried the ball forward. And he finds his man in space off the left. Messi! Messi couldn't control it, but it's wide to the left post. Xavi. And Messi. Played through. It's over. How close was that?
You know, I think the striker made the right decision to go for the lob shot, but he just didn't quite connect with the ball properly.
Fabio Cannavaro. And Roberto Carlos. Looking for space down the left-hand side.
Chance to deliver it in.
Van Nistelrooy into the gloves of the keeper. The referee blows his whistle and it's the end of the first half here. The second half gets underway. Let's hope for another 45 minutes of great football here. Let's see which team can take control in the second half. Raul Bravo. Here's Roberto Carlos. Looking around for support. And he takes the return.
It looks easy, but that is a quality piece of skill.
Raul!
Another shot blocked by the keeper.
They must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today. Arrives in the box. And the ball goes into touch deep in opposition territory. Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the left. There's the whistle. I have to say it was pretty late too by the ref. And one that hasn't pleased the crowd, that's for sure. Nistelrooy! Not a bad shot, but it's over. Julio. Van Bronckhorst. Down the left. Showed his quality in defence there with that interception. And Cassano. A chance to counter-attack here. Well worked to win possession. Managed to get that one through. Eto. Raul Bravo. Almost 75 minutes have gone. Emerson. Raul. Great opportunity to swing it over from the left there. Van Nistelrooy. Not a bad effort there, but not accurate enough to be threatening.
He got the cross in from the left all right, finding a man in space, but the shot wasn't quite up to it.
Down the middle. Raul! No, that wasn't going in. Not a bad try, though.
Well, it's always worth trying the shot, even from there. Just better luck next time, I suppose.
Here's Messi. That one is intercepted. Magnificently executed through ball. Gets it. Can he put it away? It's in! Brilliant! They've conceded a goal.
They somehow managed to contain the opposition's attack. But they've given the goal away, Trevor, at last.
Well, they shouldn't let themselves down here. They have to reorganise and try giving 110% from here.
Roberto Carlos. Raul. Whistle goes, and the assistant referee has his flag up. Time has run just a little too early then. Cassano. Win the ball back. Delivery all important here. They're looking for the equaliser. Here's another cross.
game comes to an end, and despite their